Families and friends, thank you and welcome for being here on this very important day for Jeremy and Mariah. We are gathered here today to celebrate their union. They had decided to declare their love a symbol of union and respect. Marriage is an institution. It is an honorable status which has its origin in a solemn contract celebrated between a man and a woman who of their own free will wish to get married with the object to love, honor, and care for each other mutually. For that special reason, Jeremy and Mariah wants to share this special day with all of us. To complete this marriage, it is necessary that no one oppose. If anyone present knows any reason to prevent this marriage, they must say so now or remain silent forever. Jeremy, do you accept Mariah to be lawful wedded wife? Do you promise to love her, honor her, take care of her, and protect her in good times and in bad times, in richness, in poverty, in sickness, and in health?
I do.
Mariah, do you accept Jeremy to be your lawful wedded husband? Do you promise to love him, honor him, take care of him, and protect him in good times and in bad times, in richness, in poverty, in sickness, and in health?
Yes, I do.
Jeremy and Mariah, it is my understanding that you have prepared special vows to share with each other. Mariah?
In this marriage, I promise to not keep score and to compete with you, not against you, except when we play games. At this point, I will demolish you. But I will always be your best friend, and you will always have my support, and I will always try to make you laugh and keep you young at heart. I promise to put the needs of our family before my personal desires, and when you're all driving me up a wall, I promise to lock myself in the spare bedroom to woosah. I will express appreciation for the things you do and the efforts you make more than the ways you pester me. And I guarantee that I will never, not ever, measure up 100% of the time to this list. But in some days you'll get only 50%, other days you may get 70%. But you can rest assured that I will always try and you can always keep hope. I know you have constantly told me that you're so lucky to have me, but I am just as lucky and tremendously grateful to be standing here with you today. I love you.
Jeremy?
Yes, please. I'm not sure I can do this without getting choked up trying to do it. All it took was the music to get me choked up, and we just started. Mariah, I promise to be your best friend, sidekick, companion, lover, confidant, and soulmate. I promise to be your greatest fan in success and greatest ally in disappointment. I promise to be your equal, and I promise to encourage your passions. I promise to communicate to the best of my abilities and give you all the love I'm capable as long as I live. I promise to be faithful and supportive during rough times and tough times, sad times and glad times, in sickness and in health, in failure and in success. I take you, Mariah, to be my wife and partner for life, to have and to hold until death do us part. Whew.
Jeremy, as a sign of this promise and commitment, please place the ring on Mariah's wedding finger. As a sign of this promise and commitment, please place the ring on Jeremy's wedding finger. Okay. The perfect circle of a ring symbolizes eternity. In the years to come, this ring should remind you the joy of this special occasion when you celebrate this ceremony. Now we are having a reading that is called This Hand, and it is very special for this occasion. I invite you to keep looking at each other's eyes, please. These are the hands of your best friend, young and strong and full of love, that hold yours on your wedding day. These are the hands that will work alongside yours as you build your future together. These are the hands that will passionately love you and care for you throughout the years. These are the hands that will hold you when fear or grief torment your mind, and with a lightless touch will comfort you like no other. These are the hands that will give you strength when you struggle, and support and encouragement to chase down your dreams. And lastly, these are the hands that even when wrinkled with age, will still be reaching for yours, and still giving you the same unspoken tenderness with just a touch from these hands. Having no one opposed to this union, today at Dreams Punta Cana Resort and Spa, in front of all your witnesses, families and friends, we declare you husband and wife. Congratulations, Jeremy. You may kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is an honor to present you for the very first time as husband and wife here in Punta Cana, Mr. and Mrs. Deck.
Waiting for the time to pass you by. Hope the winds of change will change your mind. I could give a thousand reasons why, and I know you, and you've got to make it on your own, but we don't have to grow up, we can stay forever young. Living on my sofa, drinking rum and cola underneath the rising sun. I could give a thousand reasons why, but you're going, and you know just take your time. The clock is ticking, so stay. All you have to do